नमस्कार, वेलकम टू डेली वेदर ब्रीफिंग प्रोग्राम ऑफ इंडिया मेट्रोलॉजिकल डिपार्टमेंट। इफ वी सी द मानसून एक्टिविटी ड्यूरिंग पास्ट 24 आवर्स, देन द यस्टरडे द हैवी टू वेरी हैवी रेनफॉल वाज रिपोर्टेड एट आइसोलेटेड प्लेसेस ओवर उड़ीसा एंड आसाम एंड मेघालय, एंड हैवी रेनफॉल वाज रिपोर्टेड एट आइसोलेटेड प्लेसेस ओवर सम हिमालयन, वेस्ट बंगाल, सिक्किम, बिहार, मध्य महाराष्ट्र, कोंकण, गोवा, कोस्टल आंध्र प्रदेश and south interior Karnataka. And yesterday the Cuttack reported 12 cm of rainfall. East Khasi Hill and Baripada reported 11 cm rainfall. Cherrapunji, Mahabaleshwar, Satara reported 10 cm rainfall. And this is the monsoon activity in a graphical form. So in the right hand side picture we can see monsoon activity over the country. The red color means the monsoon is weak. So the yesterday the monsoon was weak over the entire northwest India, central India and parts of south peninsular India. However, the monsoon was active to vigorous over east India, parts of northeast India and parts of south peninsular India, particularly over Tamil Nadu and Kerala and Konkan and Goa and Madhya Maharashtra and coastal Karnataka during past 24 hours. And this is the today's main synoptic feature. So today the western parts of the monsoon trough runs close to the foothills of Himalaya and eastern ends runs up to the northwest Bay of Bengal, across east UP, Bihar, Jharkhand and north Odisha. And there is a cyclonic circulation in the mid tropospheric level over northwest and Bay of Bengal of north Andhra Pradesh and south Odisha coast. And in the right hand side, this is the satellite picture of cloud convection over Indian region. So very clearly we can see that there is a moderate to intense convection over many parts of east India and northeast India, and there is a moderate convection over south peninsular India and light convection over central India. However, there is not any cloud over most parts of northwest India. If we see the weather forecast and warning for the next 5 days, so in the northeast India, the fairly wide to widespread rainfall will continue during next 5 days over entire northeast India, and heavy to very heavy rainfall is also very likely to continue over parts of northeast India and sub Himalayan, West Bengal and Sikkim for the next 3 days, and after that there will be the decrease in rainfall intensity. And if we look into the East India, then since there is a cyclonic circulation over northwest Bay of Bengal, and because of the cyclonic circulation there is a likely formation of low pressure area over northwest and adjoining west central Bay of Bengal during next 48 hours. Because of that, the fairly widespread to widespread rainfall will be over entire East India and adjoining Central India during next 5 days. And if we see the warning wise, then there will be the heavy to very heavy rainfall at isolated places over parts of East India, particularly over Jharkhand, Odisha and Chhattisgarh and even coastal Andhra Pradesh and Telangana for next 3 to 4 days. And after that, the rainfall will slightly decrease over those areas. And from the 17th of August and onward, there will be the heavy rainfall over parts of Vidarbha, East Madhya Pradesh region. So that heavy rainfall will continue from 17th of August to 19th of August. After that, the rainfall will slightly decrease. And except this, in the northwest and western Himalayan region, there will not be any significant weather for the next 5 days. Mostly, except the isolated rainfall, even the light rainfall will be there at one or two places. And in the Uttarakhand, there can be the heavy rainfall on 18th and 19th of August. Except 18th and 19th, there will not be any significant weather over most parts of northwest India and western Himalayan region. And there will be the monsoon will be weak. means there will be only like to moderate rain. It isolated to few places over most parts of South Peninsular India and over the West India also for the next 4 to 5 days. So monsoon will be weak over Northwest India, Western Himalayan region, parts of West India and parts of South Peninsular India for the next 4 to 5 days. However, the monsoon will be active to vigorous over Northeast India and East India for the next four days and over parts of Central India during 17th to 19th of August. You can download the Mausam app, Damini app and Meghdoot app for the location specific forecast for the lightning alert and agro advisory services in your area. You can follow us on our Facebook page, our Twitter page and our Instagram page and our YouTube channel for more detailed weather information in your area. Thank you.